I welcome all the students to the video lecture on point of sale device. Point of sale devices, in short, is known as POS. In this particular lecture, I will explain the meaning of point of sale devices, some basic concepts which are related with point of sale devices, and then I will elaborate the advantages and disadvantages of point of sale devices. Point of sale devices are mainly used by retail shops, supermarkets, shopping malls, medical shops, in order to manage their transactions, in order to manage their day-to-day activities of sales. Point of sale devices are the combination of hardware and software which have been used by the shop owners to manage their day-to-day transactions or to simplify their day-to-day transactions of sales. So now let us try to understand what are the basic concepts which are related with the point of sale devices. At the outset, the very first concept which is related with this particular point of sale device is point of sale system. The point of sale system is the combination of hardware and software which is used for billing or which is used for completing a particular transaction at a specific shop. The hardware means the visible equipments are the combination of visible equipments or the combination of physical devices. The devices which we can see, the devices which are visible, the combination of all these devices is known as hardware of the system. In this particular picture, we can see the computer-like screen is here, that is display unit. The cash register, this equipment is here. Then barcode scanner is there. Point of sale terminal is there. Receipt printer is there. The combination of all these visible devices is known as hardware. Now we will see what is software. The software is a type of application which is used in order to perform specific transaction, in order to perform a specific function. When command is given, after that command, the system performs specific function with the help of that particular software. Means software is an application. So in this way, point of sale system is the combination of hardware and software which is used for billing or which is used to do or to complete a particular transaction in a shop. Now, the second concept is point of sale software. Just now I mentioned, while explaining the point of sale system, that software is a type of application. Software is a type of system, or it is a type of application With the help of that particular software, we can give a command to that particular hardware to do a specific task. Or we can, with the help of the software, we can give a command to this particular visible machine to perform a specific task. That is what the software is. To simplify this concept, I will elaborate it with an example. For example, we know the laptop, computer system, Android mobile phone, iPhone. These all are visible devices. Laptop is visible, PC, personal computer is visible, mobile handset is visible. These visible equipments are known as hardware. So these are the hardwares which we do use for specific purpose. Computer for performing some task, we use computers and laptops. In the same way, we use mobile phones or gadgets. If you have a laptop or Mac, it is having a different, it is prepared with a different systems or different type of softwares. We sometimes use the Microsoft software, that is the Windows operating system, then Apple operating system. These are the operating systems which are known as software. Take an example of our mobile phone. If you are using an Android device, a mobile phone with Android, then Android is an operating system for that device. If you are using an iPhone, then iPhone is an operating system for that particular device. So in the same way, in the same manner, in the point of sale software is prepared by some designers as per the specific purpose of that particular shop. For functioning the specific purpose of that particular shop. For the hotels, software are different. For shopping malls, software is different. For medical shops, for retail shops, for big shopping malls, for supermarkets, different types of softwares are prepared and installed in this particular hardware devices. So as in our iPhone or as in our mobile phone, whenever we clicks or we click on a specific icon or application, that application will open and performs its function. When we click on the video player, the video will start. When we click on the dial button, the number will be dialed. When we click on camera button, the camera will function. In the same way, a software is prepared for this point of sale device to perform different functions in that particular devices. So that with a particular operating system is prepared for different types of shops. So in this way, this point of sale system is the combination of hardware and software. Now I explained the point of sale system, the first concept, and point of sale software, the second concept. Now I will explain the third concept, which is point of sale terminal. The point of sale terminal is an electronic device, or it is a card reading machine which accepts payments from the customers. In this picture, we can see this is the device which accepts payments from the customers through credit cards or debit cards. This device is known as point of sale terminal. Most often at petrol shops and retail shops, instead of giving a hard cash or instead of giving a cash to that particular shop owner, we can use our debit and credit cards to make the payments, and the shop owners will receive a payment through this particular device, and this device is known as point of sale terminal. In this device, whenever we give for the payment purpose, whenever we give the ATM card, credit or debit card to the shop owner, he swipes that card over this machine, or he inserts the card in this particular slot, and then he performs particular activity. That particular card will be inserted into this device. This device will read the card, get the information, and it will be ready for the payment. So in this way, through this point of sale terminal, the shop owners will collect the receipts or accept the payments from the customers. So in this way, this is one of the visible devices of point of sale equipment. So in this way, now I explained the three different concepts which are related with the point of sale terminals, which are related with point of sale devices. Now I will explain some basic equipments of this point of sale devices. Initially I explained this is the screen. The screen like any other computer screen. This is the cash register. This one is receipt printer. After performing the transaction, after purchasing the goods from a particular shop, that shop owner at the counter enters the details of the goods purchased, or he will use this barcode scanner to read the barcodes of the equipments or barcodes which has been printed on the goods. This barcode reader will read the rate and specification or the details of the goods purchased, or it also reads the discount which has been fixed and given by the shop owner. All the things, all the data, this barcode reader or barcode scanner will read from that particular commodity. When this barcode scanner read the details of the particular commodity, automatically all the entries of the goods displays on the screen, and it also calculates the rates, the total amount of the goods purchased. After entering all the details of the goods which the customer purchases, he will prepare a bill, and that bill comes out of this particular receipt printer. And when the bill comes out of this printer, the customer either pay the amount by cash or he pay the amount with the help of credit or debit card. If he prefer to pay by credit or debit card, then this point of sale terminal will be used in order to swipe the card and proceed the payment. So in this way, these are the devices and software and hardwares which are used by the shop owners in order to simplify their transactions. So in this way, I will stop here in this particular lecture. In my next lecture, I will explain the advantages and disadvantages of point of sale devices. Thank you.